stress songs for lonely men.
You can see the lonely me behind the smile. I show the clown my tears. But the darkness leaves me cold. I sold my soul to buy a better now. I bought the shoes, the couch, the car, the house, and played the dinner game. You taught me nothing but shame. Shame on you, you don't need. You cry out loud, but you'd rather bleed. Don't believe that the West is free. Unite the States with your irony.
Cheers. It's the first time I've played that in public. So next song I also play in my band. This one's called Yours Sincerely, so it's all about that thing.
Chasing shadows in the moonlight, sunsets in the snow. Close my eyes and watch the day break. Now came and then you go. Am I yours today? Did you see?
That one is on a CD I've got somewhere, so get in touch. This is a new song. I've been practicing. I've got a few friends here, like from Waterstones and Piccadilly Circus. I'll be leaving in a few weeks. There's a room upstairs called the Embleton Room. We all kind of have meetings in there and stuff. But I went there, I had a lunch break today, and I've been practicing this. So I'm like, screwed up. It's new. This is called, the other part of this. This is called Memoirs of a Dying Man, because I went on the Biggest Lake about 4 years ago. And the reason why I actually got kicked off second, because and it's awful because I'm a bookseller, they said, what film has recently been turned into a movie, Memoirs of a Dying Man? Geisha, of course. So anyways, that's where the song title comes from. It says Memoirs of a Dying Man.
Falling back to center, the stars will come back home. Night won't last forever, you never were alone.
Sit back inside, it's a bit of a contrast. We do that at the creepy stage.
sleep somewhere else tonight. My rest is broken by the thought that you're not there. Good, I would, I should, but I just can't. Catch my breath for your air. I'm not amused. The way that you use to entertain your time, sit back and sigh your lie. That's your only crime. Navigate between the stars. You hear the narrative word. There's nowhere else I find myself. Lost without my world. I'm not amused. It's the way that you use to entertain your time. Sit back and sigh. That's your only
my God. Okay, this next song is called Freedom. Excuse the change in tone, because I do this, my band, the Birth Barrister. Barrister is a character I play, and he's a sort of a cockney. As you can probably tell, I'm not from these parts. And I'm originally from Newcastle, but Barrister is a bit of cockney sort of thing. So the song's called Freedom. I play this in the band. Probably like it.
What have I got left to fight for? All the causes I adore have been fought and been won. She got the vote, he lost the bet. I'm too fat and she's too thin. Where the space you're fitting in? He's too black and she's too sharp. Man, he's hot but cold at heart. Where's the fight and where's the rage? You're so happy in the cage, but in debt you'll never leave. You won't believe you can achieve. Freedom. before. JK Rowling or Pullman, getting star on television. System has just no decision. She's too thin, where's the spatial fitting in? He's too blunt and she's too sharp, man, he's off a cold heart. Where's the fight, where's the rage? You're so happy in the cage, but in death you'll never leave. You won't believe you can achieve.
This one's a little bit risky because it's never really been played in public. It's very of the moment. I've been telling some people about it at work, and people don't like that. But, anyway, I'm going to cut to the chase. This is called Daddy's Girl. Thank you very much. You've been fantastic. yeah, all look at mine. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much. Fantastic.